Hurry, my steed. King Alfonso's forces are deep in Moorish territory and are horribly outnumbered. This way! Hurry!
You will save me from the Moors. Please, cover my retreat to my camp to the west. Lead my army against Yusuf and his blackguards. If you can destroy all of their docks, they will be unable to transport soldiers across the Strait of Gibraltar and must postpone their invasion of Spain.
Thank you. corner.
Second wave of marauders. We must flee.
Bye.
El Cid soldiers, please do not destroy our place of worship. Instead, summon the Cid to us that we may speak with him. Sending a holy man to convert it, and though I should not, I will help you to defeat Yusuf and his blackguard. To help you because I have foreseen your victory. I seek only to bring the bloodshed to a swift close. The transports are the key. Destroy the Blackguard Navy's transports and you will effectively cripple the arrival of reinforcements. Also, El Cid, if you should wish to leave a holy man here at the mosque, we will teach him all that we know.
Nam, Hassan. Learned the ways of fervor, but now they teach me of herbal medicines.
And remedies of herbal medicine. And now I've studied the ways of atonement.
Thank you. Thank you.
I have learned the intricacies of heretics and heresy, and now learn the art of illumination.
Yeah.
The technique of block printing is ours. Now I will learn the might of theocracy. Discussed, debated, and learned of theocracy. Now I will enter into the mysteries of faith.
Thank you.
The wonderment of faith is with us, my Cid. The Black God monks thank you and have taught me all they know.
Halfway through the Blackguard Navy's docks and halfway to stopping the advance of Yusuf's invasion.
No. Not now.
Yusuf will have to call off his invasion.